Excellent, you're here. All right.
I promised Brett I would do a story on local architecture in beautiful Manhattan. But as it turns out, I'm completely f***ed if I don't have this kid. Listen, I'm gonna go to jail. I've already been there. I'm not going back. Karen's never gonna talk to me again, and she is super hot, and I'm trying to get back. This is the only shot I have if I prove I'm a good father, and I'm not. So anyway, take a look. If you see him or a kid like him, we can really do something, some serious business. Don't run towards him. He's a runner, as we've learned a couple weeks ago. I'm completely screwed. Hey, sir. Hey, have you seen this kid? Hey, sir, can you help me? Have you seen this child? Oh, that's funny. Okay, very different. Was not expecting that one. So is that a gun or your hand? Okay. Oh, God, of course, in New York City, this would happen. Ooh, okay. Oh, that looks real. Hey, how about it? Come to New York, Brett said. Come be on the late stream, it'll be awesome. I can't freaking wait. You get to keep your son. You get to keep your whatever, wallet. It's like beautiful. You get to, you won't, nothing. It's freaking fine. I love it here.
Shut up. Now listen here. I'm gonna take your wallet. But first, I'm gonna beat you up, cause I like you, Dad.
Oh, Christ. Oh, God, just make it quick, please.
Yeah, come here, bitch. Yes. Like that, don't you? Have some of this. Want yours with cheese? Add a little pepper.
What are you just standing there for? You watched this whole thing happen. You f***ing idiot.
Yeah, sorry, Rom. Didn't want to misframe it.